Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsOfGear.com. Today I'm checking out String Machines from UVI. It's a dedicated library specifically aimed at analog string synthesizers. They took like 11 different instruments, sampled them, put them in there together into a sexy little interface where you can mix and match and tweak and do all the stuff that UVI does. So you know I'm a fan of UVI. So let's get in, look at the interface, and check out the sounds.
All right, so here's the interface. Really sexy as usual, man. UVI really does a great job with their interfaces. Today I'm using it in the free UVI workstation. It also comes up like this inside of Mach 5.3. So really simple layout, but you got double layers going on. So you got an A and B. You can edit either one or you can edit them together. You can see right here, you could turn on each individual layer, and then you can pick the instrument that you want to use, and then each instrument is going to have different sounds from that instrument. So that's pretty much how it's laid out. You got your mod wheel, you can assign a filter, tremolo, and vibrato to, and you can assign more than one, you can assign them all, whatever you want to do. Then you got your effects over here, and then you got your step sequencer or modulation over here for volume and filters. You can see that right there. So I'm gonna just go through and just start playing with the sounds. So you can see this is default. Let's say I want to turn on layer B. You can see it's got that piz in there. And maybe you want this to be a little bit louder. Let's say maybe I just want to edit the filter on layer A, or maybe I just want to do B. Maybe I want to filter the piz a little bit. So I really love their interfaces, man. It just makes it really simple to go in and start messing with. Let's say I want to do a little step. So let's go in here, I'm gonna turn on for A, and then I'm gonna assign it to filter. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go back, kinda adjust the filter on A a little bit. So now you can hear. You can see I got my steps right there. I can mess with the smoothing, the rise, the delay, the steps. It's really, really cool. So you get the idea. All right, let's go listen to some more sounds. So if you like analog string sounds, man, they really, really nail the sound in my opinion. Let me just go through a few and then I'm gonna start playing around with the layers. The thing I like about this one is, like I said, you can mix the different things from different instruments. So it's not just based on one instrument, it's based on 11 different ones. You can mix and match things from all of them. So that's pretty cool. can even mess with the stereo spread and adjust the color of the stereo or even the tuning. Just some really, really cool stuff, man. I'm really a UVI fan. I just always feel like their stuff has a really warm sound to it, all of their instruments. So cool stuff. Let's go back to the default, and I just want to mess with like some of the different layers. So that's just that. Now let's turn this on and let's pick say I want to filter just that level. Let's put a low pass on it. Maybe I want to go into step mode. Actually, let's turn it on for B. Just really, really cool stuff. Let's change this to trumpet. And we'll do this to So you can see how quick it is just to move around the interface, but it's really inviting to get in there and mess around with it. Turn some delay on a little bit. Yeah, so you get the idea, man. Like I said, this really, really covers that analog synthesizer string sound really, really well. So this is not something for, you know, really traditional orchestral strings or even Mellotron strings. It's more for that analog string synth sound, and they really cover it well. I like being able to mix and match the different instruments, the different layers, affect and tweak each layer, man. And I just love what they do to their interfaces. They're really, really well about going in and making the interfaces just feel like a totally just dedicated instrument, but it's easy to get into and tweak. I really love it. So, you know, I'm big on interfaces and graphical design, and I think they do a good job. But overall, I've been a fan of UVI for a while just because of what their stuff sounds like. It really captures a warm sound, in my opinion. So I'm gonna give this a 4.5 out of 5 subs, man. I really, really think it's a good library if you're looking for these type of string sounds. If you're looking for more traditional sounds, then this is not the library for you. But if you're looking for those analog synth based or synth style string sounds, this is really, really cool. You can do a lot of stuff with it, with the layers and the mixing of the different instruments and stuff like that. So you can check it out on their website, uvi.net. $99, man. Really, really great price. Works inside of the free UVI workstation or Mach 5. You do need an try a lot to use it. Other than that, it's really, really good to go. Like I said, I'm a fan of UVI. 4.5 out of 5 subs. This is String Machines. Let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. This is St. Joe, SoundsOfGear.com. I'll see y'all later. Peace.